B from class 2. Our project is Faces of the Bee. We use chart paper, sticks, glue sticks, scissors and concoction. The first quarter moon or half moon is where the half of the lip portion of the moon is visible after the waxing crystal phase. One of the half moon is lit up by the sun at this point. The part that is lit up is slowly getting bigger. Thank you.
Good morning. Welcome dear visitors. I am Tahani from Class 2A. Our project is Faces of the Moon. We use chart paper, cork sheet, glue sticks and scissors. The waxing gives moon occurs when more than of the lip portion can be seen and the shape increases. Waxes from in size from one day to next. The waxing gives phase occurs between the first quarter and full moon phases. Thank you.
Good morning. Welcome, dear visitors. I am Rayan from class 2. Our project is Faces of the Moon. We used chart paper, glue sticks, scissors, and cork sheet. A waning gibbous moon appears when more than half of the lit portion of the moon can be seen and the shape decreases, wanes in size from one day to the next. The waning gibbous phase appears between the full moon and the third quarter phase. Thank you.
Sticks and
a waxing crescent moon is when the moon meets another crescent. The crescent increases the wax in size from one day to the next. A small part less than 1/2 is lit up at this point. The part that is lit up is slowly getting bigger. Thank you.
Welcome dear visitors. I'm Ahmed from class 2A. Our project is Faces of the Moon. We use chart paper, sticks, glue sticks, and cork sheet. A full moon is when it is on the opposite side of the Earth from the Sun. A lunar eclipse can only happen at full moon. Thank you.
Welcome dear visitors. I am Rohan from 2Red. Our project is Faces of the Moon. We used chart paper, cork sheet, sticks, glue sticks and scissors. A new moon is when the moon can't be seen because we can see the unlit half of the moon. The new moon phase occurs when the moon is directly between the Earth and Sun. A solar eclipse can only happen at new moon. Thank you.